If you notice any of these signs, see a vet for medical attention.